Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I will be sharing with you guys the diet and nutrition for a model. I'm a model represented by John Casablancas. I just started going to school there. I've been going for modeling and acting, so I'm gonna be sharing my notes from session 11, which was the diet and nutrition plan that we learned about, our body types and stuff like that. So I just wanted to share with you guys like general diet nutrition information. First tip, drink at least half a gallon of water a day. It's very important. I'd say get a cute bottle so it like keeps you motivated. Yeah, this is not a cute bottle, this is just a water bottle, but like I drink a lot of water so I don't need to. I also know a trick I would tell you guys, but people have been making fun of me, so I don't know if I want to share it. It's all about water and its spiritual qualities and stuff like that, but you know, maybe in my spiritual channel, which I'm coming up with very soon. But anyway, drink at least half a gallon of water every day. I feel like what will keep you motivated to drinking water is probably getting a cute bottle. I also have a little mason jar and it looks really cute to me. You can like paint that and like put a motivational quote on it, you know, and drink out of it. Okay, tip number two, eat your protein after exercising or playing a sport. So if you are into basketball or soccer or anything, you're out on the playground and then you come back in, you should try to get some protein in you. Third tip, food is fuel. So you need to eat. You cannot be starving yourself, models. Don't do that. It's not necessary. Tip number four, you should be getting your fiber. Eat your vegetables, eat them. I know they ain't great. I'm a vegetarian. I don't even like vegetables, but I eat them. Eat at least two vegetables a day. Just two. Carrots, cucumbers, just two. Tip five, you need fats. Simple fats go through your body fast. Complex fat goes through your body slower. You also need to figure out your body type. Now, you can look up a nutrition diet plan by searching your blood type and your body type. Now, I know blood type, never heard that, right? Neither had I, but it's true. So I just went to Google and I put B positive blood types food and it just showed up on WebMD. The first thing right over here. For type B blood, avoid corn, wheat, buckwheat, lentils, tomatoes, peanuts, and sesame seeds. Chicken is also problematic. Well, good thing I'm a vegetarian and I've never had meat in my life before. Anyway, encourage to eat green vegetables, eggs, certain meats, and low-fat dairy. So yeah, if you guys wanna know, go ahead and Google it. Google your blood type and just the type of foods you should be eating or you should be avoiding, and it will help you out with your diet. Also, when you're eating, make sure your plate is colorful. So the more colorful your plate, the more better it is. Also, remember that we need 100 grams of carbs in us daily for blood flow. So girls, don't be cutting down your carbs. You need carbs. I mean, I know I try to avoid carbs, but I make sure that I eat the right amount. Another good note is that you need an hour to break down your food before you go to bed. So after you eat, wait an hour to go to bed. Personally speaking, I know changing a diet is very, very hard, but you have to keep at it for at least 21 days before it becomes a habit. I learned that in class. It's also good to be waking up early and grabbing like a smoothie. So like wake up early and eat something. You should have a little bit of protein with every meal. When I'm eating a meal and sometimes I don't have enough protein, I'll just get a yogurt. Like it has a bunch of protein, about 12 to 13 grams. You can go get those from Walmart. Oh no, I get mine from Aldi. They're like 100 calories and they have at least 12 grams of protein. And they're flavored, they're like blueberry, strawberry, they're amazing. I'll put a picture right here. Also, what I learned in class is that you should be drinking aloe drinks. Like I did not know that. I haven't started doing that, so I probably should. But our instructor told us that it also helps your skin. So drink your aloe drinks. To help you guys out with your diet plans, our instructor told us about MyFitnessPal. I've known about MyFitnessPal for so long, but I stopped using it and then I just started using it again. In the app, you can put if you're trying to lose weight or if you're trying to maintain it. So on MyFitnessPal, you can be tracking your entire diet for the day, all the nutrients you need. So according to your goals, it gives you your nutrition plan. So my goal was to lose 0.5 pounds a week, or no, I think it was a pound a week. And it gave me an entire nutrition plan that I need to follow daily. So it shows me that I can eat 1800 calories a day. So this is the calories. Let me help you guys actually guide you through this app. So these are my calories. What I did was I scrolled down and I clicked nutrition. And in the nutrition page, you can see all my macros. So there's my protein, there's my carbs, there's my fats, and everything I did yesterday. And so for today, I actually didn't put that I ate cereal and drank milk, but those are my goals. From this page, if you click on calories, you go down and it tells me my goal, 1800. You can go fix this if you click that. You can manage your carbs, protein, and fat. But yeah, it will tell you the main macros, which are the calories, carbs, protein, and fats. So if you want to see more, then you have to pay for it. So let me show you guys how you can scan food or water or anything. You just click on the plus sign and you can actually add your water, you can add your exercise, how much you worked out today. You can put your cardio or your strength, like you can select. It also has how much you weigh today. It keeps up with everything. It's amazing. So for food, since we're talking about diet and nutrition, I'm gonna add breakfast. And I'm gonna click the scan button right here. So I don't have to manually enter anything. I can either scan it or I can look it up by the name. And where is it? There, just popped up. Rice cereal Special K, 1 cup. And it tells you all the calories. You don't even have to manually enter any of this. It tells you the sugars, protein, vitamin, calcium, iron. And then all I have to do is put that check mark and there it is. My breakfast right there. Go get the MyFitnessPal app. It's very easy. You're gonna be keeping up with you're gonna be keeping up with your entire macros, how much you worked out today, how much water you drank. It's kind of a fun app, and just do it for 21 days so it becomes a habit. I know it's very hard, but guys, diet is very important, not only if you want to be a model, but if you just want to be a healthy person and feel happy all the time, because a lot of our diet has to do with our emotions also. So if you're eating crappy food, then you're gonna feel crappy. So eat healthy, guys. Once in a while, it's always fine to go out and eat and have a little junk food. I mean, I'm a big fan of food. It's very hard for me to diet, but I really want to be healthy. I want to be looking good. I want to be feeling good. So that's why I do that. But anyway, guys, that is all I had for you guys. I hope you enjoyed the video and it helped you out some. If it did, please leave a thumbs up. Go ahead and comment down below of some other video ideas you guys have so I can make more videos. Go follow me on Instagram and Twitter. I post a bunch of fashion outfits and I also put a lot of makeup looks up there. So if you guys are interested in that, go follow me. And thank you for tuning in. I'll see you guys next time.